Good morning everyone. Today in this video we are going to learn about the properties of silk fiber. As we know, silk is a natural protein fiber which is made up of a protein called fibroin. So now we are going to learn the properties one by one. First, silk is a lustrous, that is shiny and smooth fiber. So we all know that silk is having a very rich shiny appearance, and due to this extraordinary appearance of the silk, it is also known as the queen of fabrics. It is very soft to touch, so that is why it is a very smooth fiber. Next, it can be woven together with other fibers to make sarees, and in blends it is most often used in clothing such as dresses, suits, dupattas, trousers and shirts. Third, silk takes well to dyes, both natural and synthetic, which results in colorful fabrics. So it is very easy to dye the silk fabrics into desired colors, which further adds to the beauty of this silk. Next, it retains its shape well even after having been stretched. So silk is an elastic fiber and may be stretched from 1/7 to 1/5 of its original length and again come back to its shape. Next, silk fabrics have good absorbency. Silk fabrics, being protein in nature, have good absorbency. Silk fiber can generally absorb about 11% of its weight in moisture. This property is also a major factor in silk's ability to be printed and dyed easily. Next, silk fabrics will not easily be damaged or torn away due to high tensile strength. So silk as a fiber has very good tensile strength, which allows it to withstand great pulling pressure. It is the strongest natural fiber. So let me tell you what is tensile strength. It is the resistance to break under high pressure. That's why we can say that silk is the strongest natural fiber. And the last is, silk is a bad conductor of heat, so silk can be easily worn in summers also, and it keeps a person warm in winters. That's all for the properties of silk here. Thank you.